Hi guys, it's Kevin, and I am using the Royal Langnickel C470 eye detailing brush. This is an amazing brush when you want to do some tight detail on the outside corner of the eye. Let me show you what we could do with this. I'm going right in the outside edge and making a little V check mark. And then I'm just blending it in about a quarter to a third of the way into the lid. You get beautiful tight detail with this brush.